Oh, you're fine.
Set up. So. Do you want to? Okay, we have it here.
Yeah, they got trying different ones to see if the hell they come across on the stream.
So we have, you know, 240.
Yeah, good point.
So what is Max already doing? So you always get crane. Create a hyperdriver token with two standard attack. Well, the hyperdriver gives you like resources, right?
Whatever I boost, yeah.
Okay. Perfect. All right, good luck to you.
Good luck.
So I'm on Seeker's Mist. Crown of Dominion. To crack the gold.
Okay.
Creating two ash. Drain the car. Then I'm going to play a Blessing Mirage.
Okay.
I'm going to see Jig instead.
Okay.
Arsenal and pass to you. Do you have?
Nope, no reactions. Seems like a pretty good turn.
Just on zero, it's not too bad. And pass to you.
Zero to 60. A boost coming at you.
Four,
yeah.
No on hit or anything.
Nope.
I'm gonna declare no block in the reaction.
In reactions. We'll close chain.
Okay.
We'll load a counter on the pistol.
Okay.
And then we're gonna use the other floating two to make a hyperdriver. No crank. Come on with two steam cutters.
Okay.
Then we'll arsenal.
Okay. And then I'm going to play a tome.
Okay.
Drawing two cards.
Mm-hmm.
Pitching two. Creating two more ash. Bring it four. Two.
Okay.
So I'm at four.
Okay.
I'm going to flame scale instant.
Are we going to get tunnel tie here? Is that what we're going for?
So I flame scale instant, so
okay.
I'm going to three.
Uh-huh.
Plus four, so I'm at seven.
Okay.
All right. So I'm going to indeed come for five with a tunnel tie.
Yep.
Then I'm going to spend one. Sorry, so I'm at four. I was at six, so I'm down to five.
Okay.
And I pay one to bring the mirror guy down
yep.
to four.
Okay.
Three. swing for to you at a five.
Mm-hmm.
And I reveal the top card, the top,
I think
two
top
cards.
Two.
Yeah.
Both reds, okay, yeah.
And so I think I don't have this one. Wait, whenever I banish. Yeah, I'm gonna destroy this one.
Okay.
It's a two life, right?
That's a one.
It's a one.
Hearts, too.
No, I mean, no, I'm gonna destroy this one.
Okay.
I don't know if it's the best choice, but. And for five, no phantasm.
Get value out of it, I can. Black five.
Okay. Then I'm going to call it a turn. Arsenal and pass.
Okay.
So five life.
Yes. Yeah, trying to figure out what I need to hit him with. This T-bone at you will boost. Have to defend with a piece of equipment.
Yeah.
Hyperdrive all tick and I will resource.
So
we'll close chain. We'll use heart. Banish, banish. Get two resources.
Okay. Did you have, yeah, you had a floating for the...
Yeah, it was one floating.
Okay.
Because the hyperdriver made the one floating.
Yeah, that's true.
Throttle at Tunnel Tie, boosting. Pulse Wave at Miragi, boosting. Shooting Pencil. Go down.
Six, five, and four, creating an ash wing as well.
Okay.
I'm going to swing for one.
Take one.
And I'm going to pass down.
Zero to 60, we'll boost. I hyperdrive will make me a resource. Come at you. Do I come at you? We'll come at her.
Alright, so I took 4 damage.
Crankshaft will boost. Come 5 at you. Oops.
Is it in on a hit?
No. It's a, I banish it, it'll add a counter to one of my hyperdrivers.
Okay. I'm gonna at me, I'm gonna declare no block.
Okay.
Any reaction?
No reactions. Okay. Close chain. Use the 2 floating to max. We will crank.
So what happened when you crank on radio on this one?
So it just reduces 1 of the steam counters. Okay. So instead of getting 2, I get 1. But I get an action back.
Okay.
So 1 floating resource, while 2 floating, we'll load the gun.
Yeah.
Shoot the gun at her. It's 2.
Sorry.
Oh, you're fine. That's why I'm like, I'm math it. I'm like, how can I take her out? We'll like, send the 5 attack, get the most.
You got that right.
And we'll do it.
Okay. I'm gonna come for 3 go again.
Back through.
I'm gonna come for 1.
I'll take 1.
And 1?
Yep.
4. I'll hit draw a card.
Black 4.
Okay. Go to win.
Will boost, and then that will make a resource. We'll be at 3.
3 floatings?
Yep, no. Coming at you for 4.
No cards in hand?
No cards in hand,
though. Alright, I'm gonna.
Same cover.
Same cover.
Okay.
Instant.
Okay, that's good. We'll use 1 resource to load the pistol.
Okay.
And then the other 2. To play hyperdriver?
Sure.
No crank.
Okay.
Over you.
Thank you. Again, 3 life.
Yeah.
Forward.
Take 1.
1?
Yep. Last 1 of those.
Unfortunately, yes. And I have to pitch. Swing for 3, gaining 1 action point.
160 at chromi boost. Not that robot's on plan, but I'd be totally sad if it was. All three mechanoids are vanished. That will tick down, make me a resource. T-Bone and Ashwing will boost. We'll close chain, pitch, use Max's ability. We will crank. And then we will shoot the passing. Over to you. All right.
I'm going to frame scale instance.
Okay.
Which gave me 2 footing, doesn't matter.
Okay.
I'm gonna come for one.
Take one.
One.
Pop.
And pass over to you.
Pulse wave at Meraki boosting. Make 2 resources. Use 1 resource to load the gun. The other 2 to max, no crank. And we'll arsenal.
Okay. I'm gonna 3 my crit to ash. 3 go again. Swing for 1 and 2. One and 2. Sorry.
So 4?
Yeah, 2 arcanes and 2 physicals. 1?
All 3?
Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Alright, and then. Punish. 1. You prepare a big turn here.
I gotta start pressuring, yeah. Yes. I'm probably going to fatigue myself before it matters, but. Recharge. Goes to 3. Next one will get +4. Zipper hit. Boost will come at you for our 9. Go again. And we'll make a resource.
9 go again. That's quite mean here. Am I supposed to rank that? There's no on hit?
No on hit.
Say no defense, any reactions?
No reactions. Okay.
I do not wish to sink.
Okay. We'll zipper Ezloy, no boost.
Okay.
Wheel arsenal.
Swing for one and one. One. Pass back to you.
Church. Zipper hit, we will boost. Coming nine at you. Hyperdrive will take a lock of resource.
Sure. Any reaction?
No. Sink. Okay.
Do not wish to sink.
Okay. Sounds good. We will shoot an Ashwing. An arsenal.
Four go again.
No. We'll take four. Need to save that for Kyle.
You took four?
Yep.
Are you at 22?
Yeah, I think you're right.
Yeah. Going for 1 and 3, getting an action point, which gives me 2 action points.
15.
So I have go again because I have an action point, so 4. So you took the arcane as well?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was.
You were at 18, yeah.
Sorry, I read
it. No, you're fine, you're totally fine.
Block 3, take 1.
Alright, so I create an ash. Then I'm going to transform into an ash wing. Coming for 1. No, I didn't have any more components. I'm going to banish 3.
Twin drive at Rogi, single boost.
But you can decide if you boost boost?
Yep, yeah, you can, yeah, this you can. Yep, you may.
Okay, that's cool. And so if you do, you gain 2 action points?
It would give me 2, no, it still gives you 1 action point. The value of Twin Drive is that it comes with High Octane.
Okay.
So whenever you boost a card this turn, gain 1 action point. So
okay.
This combined with this can really start to net you a lot of action points.
Yeah.
Well, that may be a resource, so 2. We'll load the gun and shoot a chromai.
Okay.
And we're done.
Create a Nash ring.
Okay.
So 3 go again.
3.
And just it for 4.
Take 4, go to 9.
And then give it go again.
Okay.
Create a Nash ring.
Okay.
I'm gonna go for 1 and 4.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll take 1 arcane for sure.
Yes. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you don't want to that. That two kids. So.
Block 4.
Okay. 1.
Move to take all 3.
Yeah. Alright. I'm going to vanish 4.
Boost. We'll go at Kyle. Hyperdriver will tick. I'll be at 2 resources. Use resources, load, shoot, and Ashwing. Over to you.
I'm going to shoot for 1, 1, 1, and 2. So 3 arcanes.
3 arcanes. pass to you. You got it.
I know this screen too.
Yeah, because it's 2 arcane. Yep. Good game.
Good game. Yeah, I mean the turn one.
Don't die.
So was it the good choice to keep this one?
I probably would have ate hard.
Yeah. I just didn't know because this one you seem to want to work with hyperdriver, so I was just like,
yeah. So Max runs two different lists. It's basically drivers in the deck or drivers out of the deck.
Okay.
Right now I'm playing the drivers out of the deck.
Okay. So I should, that is like the relevant one or no?
No, I would hate that.
Yeah, okay, yeah.
Because
okay.
This can make me resources.
Yeah. I just wasn't sure. I was like, you know.
Because most of the time, this is just a one block for me.
Okay, good to know. So it didn't change too much. But yeah.
Yeah.
Coming back, sis. You seem to deck yourself super fast.
Yeah, the general idea with this max deck, most max decks, in my opinion, is you build the robot.
Oh, yeah, that's the super fast one.
Yeah, so when you build the robot.
So what is the nitro mechanoid? Oh, nitro, sorry. Wait, is it one that...
And so it's a 5 overpower attack. So you could pair that up with a high octane. And you boost several times. You can come in with that thing 5 or 6 times.
Wait, did you... Oh, yeah, it was like it's an alt, right?
Yeah, it's an alt. Let me get the real card if you don't see the real card. Is it just one of those double-sided cards?
Okay, I mean, I guess it's double-sided too. I don't want to. What's nice when it's double-sided, it doesn't curl that much. Yeah, that's cool. And so it's kind of like, it's overpower all the time.
Yeah. So you can come in pretty like strong at the very end. Like it's like Kano, you know, where someone doesn't, they think they're winning,
yeah.
You come in 30
yeah.
points at the end.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. This art is funny. I was like, something is different inside it.
The only thing I really hate about that card that comes up relevant is it doesn't have the tags at the bottom.
Yeah.
So, like, smashing performance, first time I saw that, like, is this an item? And now I have to flip it over. Like,
That's an item?
Yeah.
Oh, so that means smashing performance can literally just kill that.
Yep.
Oh, that's strong.
Yeah, I had it happen. So, do you watch a lot of YouTube streamers?
Not so much. I watch like deck takes and stuff because I like to understand how things go and stuff. Like for KO, I was like, I took the Patreon for Yuki.
Okay.
You know, and she was explaining stuff very well. I just like think it's way harder than people think. And also, I think it's really hype right now. So, everyone learned to play against KO.
Yeah.
And this is not so fun. I think you do well in Armada. You know, we're not like professional.
Right.
I think when you're professional, it's cool. But like at our level, I think it's better when you arrive with a hero that people don't really expect.
Yeah.
And it's a hit or miss, you know. But and like I said, I think I want to play Dromai and Tichy. And I'm spending a lot of money on this deck. And I want to
you better get your money out of it.
I mean, I played her for a year and a half, so
okay.
I'm
well, I just meant like feels like she's got a living legend here soon, you know. Like,
I mean, she's at 100 points, so she's 200 points away. But like,
if she runs, if she wins Pro Tour, she's almost gone. Pro Tour is 200.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then
I don't think she will.
Right after Pro Tour, we have Pro Quest.
Yeah. I mean, she's going to LL this year, I'm pretty confident, so that's why I'm like, you know, like I said, I have like, before I have the dragons, I have like, so I want to enjoy her before she's gone.
Yeah.
And like I said, I really hope Legendary Studios is working on, you know, make those cards available again later.
Yeah. I think for the talented ones, they're probably more likely to do that.
Like Draconic and stuff.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't...
Because we saw Prism come back, and like, I guess...
Yeah, I just think like, I'm just worried because I know they will not bring much Elemental back for a while because Elemental were too busted.
Yeah, I agree.
However, I think Draconic was not, and I hope that because the whole set was all about Draconic, I hope they're going to bring back Draconic later. I don't see how they can let the first marvel of the game just be collection pieces and not being playable pieces. So
yeah,
I would be sad.
I agree. You
know, I just like, I hope they're going to work on it, but you know, it was a pleasure.
Yeah.
In 1 week, we played twice together.
Yeah. main menu. Yes. Start. 42 players. Hey, John, you made it.